football in Middletown. Future Centurions. There they are. You were there to see Class 2A's third-ranked and unbeaten Christian Academy, hoping to try out for the team someday, hosting Newport Central Catholic from Northern Kentucky. Scoreless first quarter, Cal's Brent Babin on the loose, 10, 20, 30 yards deep into Newport territory. Very nice. Great run. And that set up this Harrison Zimmerer, the short touchdown run, and that put the Centurions on the board. Ended the lead 7-0. Cal won it 31-0 for a 5-0 record this season.